SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Raise to Wake on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone screen is turned off, then you can illuminate it by pressing the side button or the power button on the right side of the phone. But if you have a setting enabled called Raise to Wake, then you might find that your iPhone screen is also turning on when you simply lift the phone off of a flat surface. If you don't want this to happen, then you can turn off Raise to Wake by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Display and Brightness option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find Raise to Wake. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. And now your iPhone screen will no longer turn on whenever you pick up the phone. Note that depending on your iPhone model, you may also have an option here called Always On Display. If you don't want your lock screen to stay on when the phone is locked, then you can also elect to turn that option off as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.